wheels wound down, and a voice from a white Ford Cortina bellows, "Oi, run, you fat cow!" as the car billows off in a cloud of laughter. I thought, maybe it's because of their low employment and educational opportunities. Perhaps with modern masculinity in crisis and the family under threat, the only outlet for their identities is to impose them on others. Maybe they'd suffered abuse and aggression themselves and project it outward onto helpless targets. Maybe my running symbolises a freedom and purpose they feel they are denied.